Today I'm going to show you how to full blown out chest and shoulder workout. We never see a chest and shoulder workout because our shoulders get taxed so much during our chest workouts. We always hear just chest workouts or chest and triceps because our triceps are secondary. We always forget our shoulders are secondary also. This workout's going to blow out your shoulders and your chest. Our first exercise we're going to do is a triple part superset. A superset is when you go from one exercise to the next to the next. So we have a heavy bench. We're going about 8 to 10 reps. We're going to drop our weight and do another 8 to 10 reps. And then we're going to do a standing military press. So we're going from the bench, our big compound chest movement, to another bench with lower weight, and then to a military press. So hitting a lot of the front delt and a lot of the chest here. Here we go. Standing military press. So we go down more about 90 degree angle. So grab the rubber. And this is you. You go up through the legs. Exercise one, guys. Bench, drop your weight. Military press, drop your weight. Four total sets in one. That's how we're gonna grow our chest, guys, getting those four reps out. Drop sets are a great method. We're doing drop set and a superset. That's exercise one. All right, guys. Next exercise, we're gonna do an incline bench press, dumbbell. Dumbbells are gonna require more stabilization muscles than bench press. You also need to give out your arms with this. Uneven size, dumbbell. incline press, we're going to do side laterals for the shoulders. Again, going for about 8 here. Stop with 8 to 10 with good form, or you can push past your limits and cheat a little bit and get more out of your shoulders. That's exercise number 2. Incline bench, so side deltoid flat.